Welcome to another Innovation Coffee Break. My name is Alexander Weber. I'm product engineer responsible for our Galaxio system solutions.
My name is Tobias Wettela. I'm product engineer with focus on advanced technologies like the FPGA technology.
Today's Innovation Coffee Break is about the dSPACE's FPGA technology. This will be the first coffee break video in the beginning of a series of videos focusing on FPGA technology and its use in simulation and validation. In this first video, we would like to introduce you to this topic and give you an overview of how FPGA technology can be used to accelerate your development and validation process by using dSPACE's hardware and software solutions. But first, let's talk about why FPGA technology should be applied and in which application areas the use of FPGA is even required. In general, FPGAs can be used as flexible hardware accelerator, and therefore, user-programmable FPGAs function as an enabler for challenging real-time application. Compared to processor technology, FPGA offer parallel computation with low latency and high-resolution I/O signal processing in the range of nanoseconds. By that, sample times of FPGA-based real-time applications can be shifted down to the microsecond range. This is possible due to its bare metal operation and the absence of an operation system. Whenever it comes to a real-time application where I/O signals must be processed with low latency or simulated in closed loop with higher time resolution, FPGA-based computation is the right choice. Besides achieving short turnaround time, user-programmable FPGAs allow implementing customer-specific interfaces, functions, and communication protocol, for instance, such as sensor data fusion or compression in autonomous driving applications. Generally, we have an increase in system complexity in almost all application areas from autonomous driving to zero emissions. But especially on the path of an all-electric society, we observe many challenges and trends in simulation and validation of innovative technologies. In the area of e-mobility and renewables, we see more and more power electronics being part of a technological solution. Their functionality must be developed and validated in compliance with the latest safety standards. Compared to conventional technologies, power electronics represent highly dynamic systems due to small size dimensions, having less mechanical inertia and high switching frequencies up to 500 kHz. Therefore, controlling of electric drives and power electronics such as inverters or DC-DC converters demands high closed-loop performance, which can be addressed by FPGA-based controller design. On the other hand, testing of such controllers requires high-fidelity hardware-in-the-loop simulation of highly time-resolved I/O signals, such as three-phase currents of electric motors.
dSPACE offers a wide portfolio of state-of-the-art FPGA technology that is seamlessly integrated into our dSPACE toolchain, including FPGA programming software with optional pre-configured and ready-to-use simulation models, as well as experiment software for instrumentation and visualization of measurements. The hardware solutions vary from the compact systems such as the Microautobox and the Microlabbox. The Microautobox is suitable for in-vehicle control prototyping application, whilst the Microlabbox is a compact laboratory system. For more detailed real-time simulations of large and complex plant models, mainly used for hardware-in-the-loop testing, we offer our modular and scalable laboratory platform, Galaxio. Here we have the Microautobox 3. The Microautobox is a mobile shock and vibration resistant prototyping platform. It provides a wide range of easy to use I/O and bus interfaces with high functionality and a dedicated functional safety feature allowing ECU interfacing and bypassing. The Microautobox consists of a base layer which contains the real-time processor and several I/O channels. It can be extended by additional layers providing application specific functionalities. This particular variant includes a DS1514 user-programmable FPGA baseboard in its second layer, which I/O can be adapted according to the application area.
This is our most compact variant of the Galaxio system, an 8-slot lab box which can be equipped with a Galaxio FPGA subsystem and a DS6001 processor board for more convenient controlling and debugging of FPGA applications. This subsystem consists of at least one user-programmable FPGA baseboard and up to 5 I/O modules that are plugged to the baseboard, resulting in a stack of boards. You have the choice between 3 different I/O modules with various I/O capabilities. You can extend the system with further FPGA stacks to achieve scalable real-time performance. This is enabled with direct inter-FPGA communication, for example, via multi-gigabit transceivers.
Depending on your application and use case, you decide between in-vehicle versus laboratory, compact versus modular, and build up your own FPGA hardware setup. After that, you connect it to your computer and you are ready to do the FPGA programming and configuring using our dSPACE software toolchain.
Our software toolchain consists of implementation and experiment software. Both FPGA code and real-time application are implemented in Simulink environment. The hardware assignment and build is done with Configuration Desk. The real-time application is then operated and visualized in Control Desk. Test automation is possible with Automation Desk.
In the next Innovation Coffee Break, we will take a deep dive into FPGA programming and hardware configuration. We will demonstrate how to use FPGA technology with our dSPACE toolchain and give you an insight into the Simulink-based programming of dSPACE FPGA platforms.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.